A 10 News alert right now out of Pinellas County. We just sent this one to your phone. A judge has denied John Jonchuck's request for a new trial. He's the father convicted earlier this year of throwing his 5-year-old daughter Phoebe off a bridge in 2015. His defense team says prosecutors used emotion instead of evidence to sway the jury. Jonchuck has 30 days to appeal.